Hello.
Mr. Holmes.
Sherlock, please.
Prime spot. You gotta be expensive.
Mrs. Hudson, the landlady. She's giving me a special deal, owes me a favor. Her husband got sentenced to death in Florida. I was able to help out.
You stopped her husband being executed?
Oh no, I ensured it.
Looked you up on the internet last night?
Anything interesting?
Found your website.
What did you think?
You said you could identify a software designer by his tie, and an airline pilot by his thumb.
Yes. And I can read your military career in your face, and your shoes. And the drinking habits of your brother in your mobile phone.
How?
Purely via venom from vampires.